Where, of course, the match has entered into a very crucial phase for India. They really need to stem the tide of runs that Australia's been getting right now. A third wicket has been brought down. That's with Australia batting. Ashwin getting the third wicket. The first two, of course, bagged by Umesh Yadav. But the score has been racing on. It's crossed 230.